All right, what's popping, everybody? It's your boy Armand, and we're back with another video. Get in here, get in here. It's time to get into some things, okay? All right, so I know I usually don't talk about this type of things or these people on my platform. Well, honestly, I do, but I told myself that I wasn't because I get so disgusted at the topic of Blueface and Krishan just because I'm so burnt out. And I just feel like we the people have given Krishan so much attention and so much life that I lose brain cells thinking about Krishan, speaking about Krishan, thinking about Krishan and Blueface and all of these things. It's just a rabbit hole that never ends. However, here we are today because it's more and more and more and more. So the last time I was even, last time I checked, Krishan had a baby with Blueface. They were broken up. Blueface was saying that he didn't want the baby. The baby looked like Charles Barkley. Krishan was on the outs. She was making every record about, you know, I got a new bae. And Blueface was snipped like a Barbie with Jade and Alexis. Then he went to jail. Then all of a sudden, Jade and Alexis is what a stud. And Krishan Rocker sounds like she's back with Blueface. So I was just confused because I thought they were done. I thought everything was over. I thought he had him a new girlfriend. They were making moves in the club, him and his baby mama, Jaden Alexis. That was going to be his new life. Krishan Rock was falling off, trying to figure out where she was going to go next. But things have just suddenly changed, all right? So here we are, fast forward maybe a month, 2 months now down the line. Within the last, what, 3 or 4 days, you know, Krishan Rock is now seen online getting a face tattoo of Blueface. Now, mind you, she has like 7 or 8 tattoos already by the man. Then she had one on her throat that she had covered up. So she got one on her throat covered up just to put another one smack dab on her face. Now, to me, I think that is really, 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 really crazy that you would put a tattoo of a person on your face like that. Especially given, you know, the toxicity of the relationship of her and Blueface. However, I had to think about it. You know, while the internet is in shambles and they're in an uproar about Krishan Rock having this Blueface tattoo and their relationship, while the internet is upset about this, and by the way, the internet is upset. She lost over 300,000 subscribers, followers, because people are like, I can't deal with this shit. I can't follow this. This woman is a lost cause. She's a nut job. She's a lunatic. She's worthless. And there's no point in saving her, right? But while the internet is over her, I have to realize, no, it makes sense why she did it. She has no other option. This is her claim to fame. Blueface will be her claim to fame. Krishan Rock is an idiot. She's dumb. And I hate to talk like that about a woman, especially a black woman. But unfortunately, like, I feel like we, the people, we tried to give Krishan Rock the Cardi B. She was going to be the belle of the ball. She was going to be the evil step. The Cinderella of hip hop. Like, she was going to go through, have the toxic boyfriend, the toxic past. And then eventually she was going to bloom and be this huge A-list celebrity. Instead, she keeps going backwards and backwards and backwards and backwards, going back to Blueface, back to Blueface. Especially, it was actually a point where, you know, the tables had turned so bad, people had thought that Blueface was the monster. And then they were willing to be on her side. Then it turned into, they realized she was the monster. Then it turned back into Blueface being the monster. Then people started feeling bad for her again. Then she started doing dumb shit, like going over to Tamar Braxton concerts, walking up on stage and running in the middle of prayer lines, punching gay background singers in the mouth. It was just a lot. Running up at churches, just doing stupid, and then trying to fight her sister. It was just a lot. So at this point, I feel like people really started to root for Krishan and really wanted her to win and really thought that, you know, hey, this girl has a troubled past. She's not the brightest. She's walking around with a missing tooth. Perhaps, you know, she's in the space where she just needs love. You know, her mom seemingly is maybe a drug addict. Her family, you know, is not really there for her. Her and her sister have a very controversial past. Blueface was her claim to fame. And so, you know, the people were rooting for her because they also see how toxic Blueface was manipulating her. You know, she didn't have any control over her money. It was just a lot going on. So people really started to feel bad for her until they realized, well, shit, I can't keep feeling bad for this. This woman is a lunatic. This woman is crazy. And I'm going to let you guys know something. I stopped feeling bad for Krishan once I realized that she was doing the shit on purpose. This idea of put a tattoo on my face, put a tattoo on my throat, all of this, that is engagement. That is how she makes her money. She's not smart enough to make her money outside of Blueface anymore. She can't do that. Without Blueface, Blueface is her storyline. Even though I felt like, I don't know if she had the musical talent, but she had the people, the public on her side, and she had the sympathy to gain the payola for the success. And on top of the fact, she's a pretty girl. Like, it's no shade. So she had the sympathy ready for the people to put the money behind her. However, she just was so dumb that she didn't have anybody really advising her. Instead, she thinks that everybody is chasing her for clout and everyone is getting clout off of her name. So instead of thinking about the future, she's thinking about the present. And in thinking about the present, Krishan Rock is always having to be a crash dummy online just so that she can, you know, keep getting revenue, which, you know, she will be a thing of the past in the next 2 years. Do not get this wrong. Do not get me mistaken. Unless she crashes out to a point to where, you know, there's absolutely no return. And inevitably, that will be the story of Krishan. But so she responded to, you know, the backlash on social media where people were like, I'm done with you. I'm done with this girl. I'm over it. All right. So in an Instagram post, shout out to the Neighborhood Talk, Krishan Rock taunts fans after losing 300 followers amid new Blueface tattoo. The more y'all hate me, the more popular I become. So Krishan goes onto Instagram and pretty much tells everybody that the more y'all hate, the more popular I become. I don't give a fuck about losing followers. I get paid off of my engagement. Algorithm, if I'm getting 60 plus million views on my post, 400K plus comments, promo prices just goes up, or anything I sell stay sold out. So continue the train. It makes me hella money. Okay. So in her words, she just told us how she gets the money. So people, turn her off. If you're really tired of her, turn her off. She just told you this is why she goes and gets the tattoos. This is why she does the dumb shit, because she wants the attention. It's the engagement. She gets paid. She gets the money. But at some point, do you give a shit about your kid? Like, do you give a damn about self-worth? I guess not. Shit. But I have to also think about it. If that's my claim to fame and I'm famous too and I'm getting all this money and clout and I'm 23, 24, 25 with a nothing family, have nothing to go home to, nothing return to. Listen, Blueface is my claim to fame. I'm going to get addicted to the fame too. Tattoo my face too. But shit, do you get the tattoo after the man said that the child looked like Charles Barkley? Imagine your child. And I'm not here to talk about nobody's child. But Blueface said, the baby is not mine. The child looked like Charles Barkley. This is the child. This is Charles Barkley. And that's what Blueface said. Now, you be the judge of that. That's not my business. But come on. Exploiting my kid like that is crazy. But at some point, I guess it doesn't matter when all you think about is the money, the fame. I don't even know if it's about loving Blueface. I think it's more so about I need this attention and I'm addicted to the clout. Also, so I don't know who this chick is. Bondi, Bluey, Blonde, what is her, Blondie? I don't know. She's one of, I guess, allegedly Blueface's side chick. She was on Blue GC, one of the original shows where I guess Krishan and Blueface were both on. So she went and got a Blueface butt tattoo. all these girls are vying for Blueface's attention here. I don't know. I don't know if the DIC, you know what, is really worth it in the woo wah woo in the you know who. But the girls are really living for that woo way woo. I know that was so stupid, but you get what I'm saying. You know, Blueface does have a way of kind of attracting you. You know what I mean? It's kind of like an edgy, dirty cute. And I think I'd be here for it too, you know, here and there. But tattoos would be crazy. I don't think I would do the tattoos, but I don't know. I'm interested to know what you guys think. Do you guys think Krishan Rock is completely out of her mind? Or do you think that on the flip side, I mean, it makes sense. This is her only way to stay relevant. So why would she end her money train now? You know, at some point, you got to do what makes it work. And what makes it work is, you know, exploit yourself and be in this toxic relationship because this is her version of a reality show. The Blueface and Krishan online reality show. It's all in an algorithm, an engagement game. And she told us that. So can you really be mad at her for, you know, getting her coin and we just keep falling for it? I think she's trash, though, and I think she looks dumb as hell. Like, at some point, you know, this will get old. But who am I? I'm just a broke nothing nobody trying to make it by. But let me know what you guys think in the comments below, all right? And until next time, make sure you keep that same energy. Like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Peace out.